Hello, fellow app users. I am Donny, your tutorial host with the absolute most. In this video, we are going to learn how to build and share a preset. On your home screen, you are going to select a color that you love. Make sure you mess around a bit. You can select up to 12 colors or a combination that pop. In the top right corner, click on the burger. Now watch that slide pop out. That was my idea. Turn on the ability to share, click save, and now we are in business. Don't forget, you are in complete control here. Select colors, change animations, speed it up, slow it down, turn up the brightness. Use that imagination. Now save that preset and name it Clever Things. Now that we have saved it, bottom right corner. Let's click on the presets button at the bottom of the screen. Scroll all the way down and touch that user preset file. Do you remember the clever name you gave that preset? Good. Now click on the three dots right beside it. Now click share. That's right, you can now publicly share your presets with all your fellow Watts friends. Share it with Watts, and we will give you props. Might even name it after you. Check out my presets under staff picks. Donny Twinkly 2 is epic, or try my personal favorite Donny's 2 on 2 off. Thanks for joining our app tutorial. Now get out there and bend those lights to your will. Hey there, just me again. Don't forget to check us out at wattslights.com. We have lots more information under our FAQ, or you can just send us a message. Talk soon.